have heard about a lot of cases about near-death experience and shared-death experience too. A lot of people have come back to life after their death, after they were clinically declared dead. And they have come back to life. That shows we have something like consciousness that can survive our physical death. And that is ghost or spirit.
And experiences.
Well, it all began with an experience, of course. I was a commercial pilot. I was living in the United States. And I experienced something in my own house that challenged my belief system. I used to ridicule people who used to talk about spirit and ghost. But something happened with me, which challenged my belief system. And मुझे यकीन दिलाने पे मजबूर कर दिया कि spirits exist. I was living in a house in a city called Dillon in Florida. And I was living with five of my friends. And suddenly something started happening there. After we shifted, एक हमारे साथ जो लड़की रह रही थी, she experienced something in the night. She started screaming. हम लोग सब कोई परेशान हो गए, what happened to her? We went to her, asked, क्या देखा तुमने? I said, क्या हुआ जो चला रही है? She started telling us, there are ghosts in this house. We were like, what? Ghosts? Babu, we are 21st century, we are a pilot, commercial pilot, you are studying physics and everything. And we ridiculed her. She was not able to express herself very well because we are trying to make joke of her. So, next day, we all began to experience something. I was sitting all alone in my room after a few days and began to hear footsteps in front of me. Aisa lag raha tha mere samne koi chal raha hai. When I looked around, there was no one. And I remember I was the only person in the house because all my friends had gone to for their party or nightclub or something. And I was all alone there. And I was hearing someone walking in my room. It was really unbelievable for me. Mujhe laga kuch baar se awaaz aayi hogi. I tried to find some rational reason. Then the next thing I hear is my name in my ear. Someone whispered my name in my ear. I was shocked and I was petrified. I was in a state jo kaato to khoon nahi. भूत मैंने आज तक सोचा नहीं था होते हैं और ऐसी चीजें हो रही हैं. Anyways, after two a couple of days, few more of my friends started experiencing something of that sort. फिर मुझे लगा कि पता करना चाहिए. हो सकता है कोई डराने की कोशिश कर रहा. We began to set up cameras and audio recorders in our house. कोई अगर planning कर रहा हो डराने की तो मैं पता चाहिए.